Okay, if you guys don't already know, if you jump on a couple of ropes, or you could just go direct, you can get yeeted from that big rope over there. So today I'll be showing you how to do that. So you're going to jump on the zip line, then this rope down here, this one, and then onto the big one, go to the very end, and then you get launched. It's pretty easy, and there's a couple other ways you can do it. This way. Or this way. I hope this helped, and make sure to subscribe.